Hi, my name is Shub and this is my YouTube channel.
Hello friends, welcome to our new video. Today we are going to talk about what is a perfect way to grip the bat, stance, and also few other important things which are like the ingredients for a good balance in cricket. So first thing first, how to pick up a bat? The easiest way is to just put the bat down and just pick up normally. And when you pick up, just make sure that your this line V is in your V and this one is also in your V. So both the V's of your hand should align with the bat.
Okay.
The next thing is the back lift. So for the back lift, when you stand, make sure your back lift is coming from the keeper or the first limb, not from here or not too down the leg stump. It should be on the off stump or outside the off stump. Why? Because when it comes from off stump, you can play all the directions. Okay?
Yeah.
Next thing is about the legs. So most of the mistakes that people often do with the legs is either their legs are too close or too far. The best way is to keep your legs apart by your shoulder size. So if your shoulder is here, I think this is a good balance. And then make sure the legs are in the same line when you stand. So like this, they're the same line. Your front leg should not be, you should not be standing like this. Or you should not be standing like this. Okay, this front leg can never come in front of the back leg. Okay, it's okay to keep it like this. Sometimes players do this to get more leverage on the leg side, but don't ever have your front foot ahead of your back leg. Okay, so this should be in line. A good way to check is take a stump, ask the player to stand, keep the wicket, and make sure they're in line. The next thing is about the legs itself. Some kids have the tendency to stand like this, okay, when they wear the pads. So make sure the legs are straight, like both the legs are sideways. The game is all about staying sideways. Okay, so make sure these legs are also like a shocker. Like a shocker. They should not go like this, but they go like this shocker. The next important thing is about the bat. You should have a light bat in the beginning, so that take a bat which is comfortable to you, the right size and the right weight. Okay. The next important thing in the balance is once you start tapping, keep your leg, this leg, left hand leg here for right hand batsman, and make sure that your head and toe are in the line. If your head is falling, you will not be able to play the offside drive shots correctly. If your leg is too behind, you will not be able to play the leg side. So make sure your legs are aligned with the toes. Okay? Like this. And your eyes are level, straight. They are not falling like this. They are not falling like this. Yeah. Yeah. And the most other important thing is most of the kids don't know where they should have their weight. So if their weight of the legs, if they stand too much on the toes, they'll fall over. If they put too much on the back, they'll fall over this side. So you see this part of the leg here, 3/4 of the weight, this is where your weight should be. So just try to put your weight all the way on here, 3/4. Okay. Now if you put everything together, this is how you become a balanced stance. Tap. Ice level. That's it. Thank you.